Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hey guys, welcome to my Maldives tour series. Thanks for watching my channel. So what to carry to Maldives is something which I'm going to mention in the separate video. So this is the packing time now. Okay, so this is the airport view. Guys, I would like to mention one thing. If you are traveling via Dubai to any other country, or even if you are traveling directly to Dubai, make sure you reach the airport at least before 4 hours, because you have to undergo the rapid test. Guys, one more suggestion is, if you're traveling to Maldives, ensure to book your window seat, because that's the view which you cannot miss. Okay, so because that's the view which you can never miss. It is just a mesmerizing and incredible experience, guys, to see the blue water and water villas. After your visa stamping is done, guys, visa stamping is also very, very easy. So even those details I'm going to mention in another separate video, so need not worry. Your visa stamping is done, and once you're out, you can see of all the resorts out there, so need not worry. You can just search for your resort, go to the info desk and get everything sorted. And guys, in help desk, even they will give you the phone telephonic access. So this is the airport outside view, the photogenic view, guys. Actually, I've got down of my flight at almost 12. 12 p.m. and my speedboat transfer is scheduled at 5 p.m. I didn't want to waste these 5 hours, 5 valuable hours, so that's why I decided to take a small tour to the Male. Male is the city, is the capital city of Maldives, and that is the only place where you can see a lot of big buildings which resembles the cities, where you can find the shopping complex, ATMs, banks and many much more. Guys, I didn't really wanted to miss the experience of the public ferry. I have heard a lot of things about the public ferry. It is the public transport where people use it. That is where Maldivians use it for transportation, or you know, for traveling, for transferring the goods from one island to another island. The speed of the speed is a public ferry is minimal, like it's a medium, and compared to the speedboat, and the cost is very economical, just $1 or $1.2 from airport to Male. After reaching Male, I had a list of things which I need to cover, which I've already pre-planned. So first thing is this artificial beach. From this artificial beach, I hope you can see the bridge. That bridge is the Chena Maldives Friendship. And this is the view of Male, guys. Here you can find banks, ATMs and many more famous places like presidential suit, a mosque, everything. And guys, this is the mosque which is still under construction. And guys, this is the bird sanctuary. There are a lot of birds here. There are pigeons and a lot more birds. I think you should totally spend at least 10 to 15 minutes here for that relaxing feel. And guys, my speedboat is ready. So I have boarded the speedboat and started to my Thailand. So finally the day comes to the end. But sunset is something which we can never miss, guys. So yes, bye bye Molly. And guys, coming to my entire trip, I have divided my entire trip into two parts. First is where I stayed in the water villa and the beach resort, and the second part of my trip I have included the stay in a local island called Guraidu, because I even wanted to experience the local feel, and I even want to talk to the locals and taste the local food. I never wanted to miss any local feel. So yes, I planned my trip in two different ways like that. So yes guys, this is the end of part one, Maldives trip. So here are a few pictures, so please check it out. So yes guys, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. And guys, this is just the part one. We have more and more parts to come. And in order to not miss the videos, you know what to do. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video. And also don't forget to like and share this video with so that I'll feel more inspired to make more such wonderful videos. Thanks for watching guys.